गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई अभिषेक सोनी फ्रॉम आदेश विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू सिरोही राजस्थान. स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यू विद आवर टॉपिक दैट इज मॉडल्स. इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव डन फॉलोइंग फोर टाइप्स ऑफ मॉडल्स विद द यूजेस. नाउ वी आर डूइंग मॉडल कोड, वेयर वी यूज द मॉडल कोड विद एग्जाम्पल. फर्स्ट वी आर यूजिंग मॉडल कोड कैन बी यूज विद पास्ट एबिलिटी और कैपेबिलिटी. It can be used with past ability. For example, she could swim when she was at school. So this when she was at school, it shows the past capability. Second, present or future permission. If someone is seeking permission in present tense or for future conditions, for example, could I use it now? It shows the permission, but it is showing the present permission. Okay, so could I use it now? Then present possibility. For example, the road could be blocked. It is the possibility. Then ability in unreal condition. Unreal condition means with just imaginary conditions. Okay, for example, if I had more money, I could buy a bungalow. If I had more money, I could buy a bungalow. So it shows the unreal condition. Then polite request. Polite request, for example, could you help me please? It shows the politeness, the courtesy of a person. Could you help me please? Then could not. Could not is for the negative expression of could. In short, you also can write it as couldn't. In short, could not, negative way of expressing the use of could. For example, he could not type fast when he was in job. So he could not. Instead of could not, you also can write couldn't. Both are correct. It is in short form, but that's the difference. Second, we could not attend the meeting. This show could not. It shows the negative expression of could. We could not attend the meeting. Okay, now we will learn should. Okay, now we are starting with model should. Where we use model should? See, we have done can, cannot, then will not, shall not, may not. Now we are doing and could also, and could not. Now we are doing should. Should is used with obligation and logical necessity, with some kind of a condition which shows the logical necessity. Like for example, she should be at home by now. Where she should be right now? She should be at home by now. So it shows the logical necessity. Okay. Then it is used. Should is used with suggestions or with advice. For example, you should work hard. It's an advice that you should work hard. If you want to achieve something good in your life, you should work hard. So it shows an advice or sometimes a suggestion also. To express a desire, if you are there to express a desire in front of any other personality, then you use should. For example, I did not like that my son should join the army. So it shows the desire that he did not like that his son should join the army. Then with fourth is to express an expectation. To express a desire, okay, to express an expectation, they should be here any moment now. If someone is expecting something from others, then what model he will use should. They should be here any moment now. Then to express a purpose. For example, be careful lest you should catch the infection. So you should be careful until and unless you don't come under the influence of infection. So it shows the purpose. Then what is the purpose? Purpose is that you have to be careful. Why? Because the infection is spreading. So you should be careful. You should be careful. So that is the model should. Then should not. In should not, we also can write in short form shouldn't. negative way of expressing the use of should. For example, you should not help him. You should not help him. Also, you can write like shouldn't. You shouldn't help him or you should not help him. Both are correct. Then he should not have caught the bus. He shouldn't have caught the bus or he should not have caught the bus. Now, students, I will give you more examples and in a clarification matter after the completion of all models that which models will be used in what conditions. Okay, that's all.